Namaskara. My name is Dr.Harihara Murthy. Nasal bleeding is a common feature, especially in children, even sometimes in adults. Why does it happen? Dryness of the tissues of the nose causes chapping-like features, like cracking of the lips. You can have dryness causing bleeding from the nose. This is something that can be avoided by making sure that in dry months, make you ensure that there is hydration that is good. You can use salve, an ointment, or Vaseline, or even coconut oil for that matter, to ensure that there is no dryness of the tissues in the front of the nose. Why only the front of the nose? Is because the front of the nose has got a confluence of vessels, blood vessels, in two layers, the deeper layer and the superficial layer. And both these things, because of the confluence of the vessels, blood vessels, makes it highly susceptible to bleed profusely even with a small injury. That's why when children put a finger in the nose and pick the nose, the small fingernail can cause an injury which can cause torrential bleeding. Likewise, when there's a rupture of the blood vessel in children, one can cause a lot of bleeding. Adults who have hypertension can be prone for bleeding from the nose because of a increased blood pressure causing a rupture of the blood vessel. Remember, if the bleeding from the nose is happening in a person with hypertension, you should thank the stars that that is happening, because the other option would be a bleeding in the brain, which is something that nobody wants. So protecting oneself is to ensure that you take the right kind of medication to find out the cause and then start it, and ensure that you avoid it by protecting yourself in cold weather and ensuring there's good hydration of the tissues as well. Remember, protection and prevention is always better than a cure.